Hi guys. We're on YouTube. So we're gonna do a little vidy. We're gonna do an unboxing video. So I didn't open anything. I got my package from Mermaid Soap Works. That's the name of the business. And I got some good stuff.
Look, you don't want some scissors or something?
Where are those scissors that you just got?
Those are for hair.
Okay. We're going to use yours. And we got margaritas for you guys because it's Tuesday.
It is Tuesday.
Oh, we dropped a new episode today. Thank you guys for listening.
This is difficult.
Open it. Open
it. Oh my God. What in the world? They really know how to do some packaging.
She was like, yeah. Ready?
You shall not pass! There we go. Yay! Oh, this is purple duct tape. That's cute.
Hey.
There.
All right. Oh, and it says, thank you, made with love. Homemade.
Homemade with love.
Homemade with love. Hopefully you guys can see that from shape, weight, or form. All right. So I really am envious of people's packaging. Like I get super package envy. Like I need to step up my game.
Well, you don't need all of this because your stuff is not.
I know. This is cute though. Mystical bath and body. Thank you, girl. Thank you, Geraldine at Mermaid Works. Here.
Pull them out.
So that is the Golden Argan Oil Heart Soap.
It smells like, it's a really familiar smell.
Argan oil.
It doesn't smell like argan oil. Like, it doesn't just smell like argan oil. There's like a, it's like a citrusy, there's like a grapefruit, like.
Can I sniff? I don't know, but it smells divine. So I might hang on to this one. I might, you know, we'll see. This one, I got two. And this one
is. Yeah, this smells like honey.
The Be Love Honey Soap.
Aw.
And it's thick. Like, this is a good piece of soap right here.
Yeah.
So the only thing I would want more is just like to tell me like what I should use it on. Like a little more description about.
It doesn't say online?
It does. I guess I can open up the website, right? Stop being a hater. This is what I'm really excited for.
It smells good. I like this.
This is the white tea eye serum. So what this is, it has obviously tea. There's like extracts in it. It's supposed to help with puffiness and you know, dark circles and stuff.
It's a roller. A roller ball.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That's cute. If I can make it roll on my eye. Come on, baby. Get her going. Maybe this is why it reduces it, because of the roller poke. There's just things. Press my eyes down. No, I'm just kidding. You know what I'm saying?
Press my eyes down. I have a jade roller and I was looking for it today. I couldn't find it.
Smell it?
It doesn't smell like anything. No, it doesn't smell like anything.
Or they'll really break it in.
Yeah. No, it smells funny. I don't.
Okay. She's not subscribing. It says it contains caffeine extract, water, glycerin, white tea extract, shea, and PEG 50.
PEG 50.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
It's a preservative.
Okay, this is what I was really excited about. I went back and I saw this. This is the Hemp and Butters Jumbo Moisturizer. So like for eczema, dry skin.
I thought that was deodorant.
Dry skin, things of that nature. You just rub it on there. It's supposed to be, ooh, look how thick that is.
Ooh, that smells strong, I like it.
Yeah, it has metal foam, seed oil, vegan beeswax, arrowroot powder, hemp seed oil, soya butter, kokum butter, vitamin E oil, and a fragrance.
It smells like jasmine.
This is cool. Hang on, let me get... Ooh, baby. Ooh, yes. Look at you just rub it on there easy. I want to put it on...
That's like jasmine and something else.
Look at... So, if you have, like, eczema, dry skin, sensitivity...
Let's see.
Busted ass elbows.
Really, though.
Busted knees. Put it on there.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's nice.
I like a stick. That's awesome. I dig a stick. I don't have to stick my fingers in it and, like, get it under my nails.
And you just keep it moving. Keep it pushing.
Yeah. Cool beans.
We like it. Okay. And this is another thing I got.
Oh, is that black soap?
Yes. It is tea tree and activated charcoal funk.
It looks like pucks.
Pucks?
I don't know that
one. P-U-X-K. Maybe it's hucks.
P-U-X-K.
I know, but... I could pronounce it with an H.
Where?
I don't know, depending on where it's coming from. I've never seen that word before.
We're not Russian.
Okay, but this smells really good. I'm really excited for this black charcoal. Tea tree and activated.
Oh yeah, there's a tea tree.
Mm-hmm. I just love how thick these are.
Yeah, they're nice sizes. And they're
good sizes.
They're, not random. Like, you know how, like, when you go to... These are made in a mold.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, you know how you go to, like, trade shows and they make it in a mold, but it's just, like, a big rectangle mold and they slice it.
Yeah.
With the slicers, like, the dough slicers. But I like that. Those are cute. Like, the little sizes. The discs.
Yeah. Here. Hold on to that one. Uh-huh.
This is a soap?
Yeah, they're all soaps. Okay. So
this actually smells like this reminds me of what I would think white tea smells like, which is really funny.
Okay. Yeah, that's a soap. They're all soaps except for the hemp stuff and the serums.
I like this glitter.
I like this glitter. Well, this is your first unboxing video or any kind of video for the YouTubies.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna be like throwing little 5-minute scam vids, like, of little short scams and like, you know, whatever's like up as we go.
I think there's a scam going on because I went to the 99 cent store and they charged me for double for some whisks and I only got one whisk.
Did you look at the price? It'll be like,
it was $2.99.
exactly. There you go.
But they put it on there twice.
Oh, she probably scanned it twice. Did you say that?
I didn't realize it until I got home days later.
Oh, you didn't stand there like Karen and read your receipt before Brandi. You left.
Brandi, that's what pisses me off, right?
Mom does that. She'd be like,
I felt like Joe Pesci. She sure does. I felt like Joe Pesci. You know what they do in the drive-thru? They fuck you in the drive-thru. That's what they do in the drive-thru. Because I went to Taco Bell and I ordered food and then I got the kids some snacks. I got cinnamon twists. And I got, they have this Cinnabon Delight thingy or whatever. I just grabbed my stuff and I left and I got to the end of the driveway and I noticed that they didn't give me my cinnamon twist.
I think I'm gonna keep this like to myself because my family's not good enough for this. So this is mine.
But it's mine.
I thought you said hold on to it.
Oh, I was just like for the video.
Whatever, then take your soap back. Take your soap.
As a stage prop.
Shit. I thought we was doing
something. I love her, but she can have it. As you guys, as my witness, this is hers. It smells very nice. I'll probably order another one. Anyway, so if you guys want to get your hands on any of these, because they do smell amazing here, you can have this one. You can have this one.
They can't appreciate.
These are amazing. They smell really delightful. And the woman who makes this, I've known her for years, and... I love that she's started this wonderful business and everything is natural and, you know, she's black and Latinx identifying female woman, you know? So she's handling her business and we got to support our women. Got to support our friends.
Women need to support women.
We got to support each other. You know what I'm saying? So visit her website. I'm going to put it here or down here somewhere. I'll definitely put it in the show notes. But visit her website at mermaidxoxo.com. and use promo code BOLP.
B-O-L-P.
B-O-L-P, if you could see that. And you'll get free shipping. And everything's super reasonably priced, honestly.
Also, it's not show notes. It's a description box.
In the description. I'll put it in the description. I apologize. And there. That was great. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I'm going to give Mom one of these honey ones because I got two of these. So I'm going to give one to Mom. And then I'm really excited by this. I've got this one. This is for my kids. So, maybe I'll give away one of these. One of these ones. I don't know what I'm going to do for the giveaway, but let me know and I'll order some more. Or maybe we'll give that one away since Brandi loves it. I'll order some more. Yeah, that's what I'll do. And you guys order some
more. How about maybe we'll give it away because Brandi likes it. What the hell?
Not that.
We're going to take it away from her.
No, I'll order some more from Geraldine.
Okay. Cool.
So we can give them.
I was getting real suspicious. Like.
To the viewers. Oh, I know. Subscribe to our channel. Yeah.
Subscribe and comment.
Subscribe and comment to this video. And then I'll do a contest. And then whoever wins, wins. But you have to subscribe and recommend us to a friend. So we're Book of Lies podcast. We talk about fraud, scams, shams. Brandi plays on her phone. Give them our elevator email. Pitch about our podcast.
I don't have an elevator pitch. Yeah, we talk about fraud, scams, liars, cheats, and thieves.
Dirty
Rotten Scoundrels.
Yeah, we release new episodes of our podcast every week.
Every Tuesday.
We're on all the major podcast players, and we are 88 episodes deep.
Yeah, 88. Damn, that's like more than half a year.
For sure. And we just released...
More than a half a year. More than a year and a half.
More than half a year. We just released an episode today. Check it out. It is about Captain Cook. And it makes me think about Captain Hook.
Yeah. But that's different.
It's different.
It's a completely different story.
But, he was just like the worst guest ever. Like, he was just like, get out of here, man. How dare you? How dare you? And he did travel to Tonga. Tonga. That's what Katie said. She's like,
he went to Australia, Tonga, Hawaii,
New Zealand, all the places,
all the like the islands, the Pacific islands.
Yeah, but I mean that's cool.
But Australia's not in the Pacific.
It's not. Did we want to share anything else? Do we want to tell anybody anything else?
Our website. Check us out. Our website www.bookoflivespodcast.com.
I updated the website.
I haven't looked at it.
I updated the website. So, she's right. Visit our website. We've got all good stuff there about all of our episodes. Collaborations with a lot of other podcasts out there in the universe. The world is so big. And, like...
Universe?
I said the world is so big.
You said all the other podcasts out there in the universe.
In the podcast universe.
Okay.
I don't remember what I was saying. This Cadillac margarita... I don't think I ate anything. I had like two egg rolls. Oh my gosh.
I think that's it.
Thank you for watching this video.
We should have a blooper reel, but we don't, so.